basically saying that the team follows the personality of their head coach. We know Coach Keatley's a fiery young man. He's a young man that brought some attitude into this team, and they fought back to get into get back into the game right now. And you're seeing a much closer game right now because of that attitude that they have.
To write the forefront, man, being a friend, you know, you do that for you.
Intensified, you know, he's always ready to play. You know, on the bench, he never sits down. I've never seen him sit down. You know, and he's a great friend off the court, you know, as well as on the court. You know, he's just a coach.
Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Bad ankle, and he can't handle that physical play.
The alley-oop, shocking the rim, is Whitehead, and I think Mississippi needs a timeout. Kentucky, 3D in effect. Barbour over the right side to Epps for four. He got it!
Happy where we're at right now. It's just getting better. That's what it's about.